Removing mobile device management from an iPhone can be tricky, especially if it's managed by your organization, as they might have policies in place to prevent you from doing so. If you want to remove MDM from a device that you own and control, you can try several methods outlined in the video. Hey guys, welcome to the tenorshare channel. This video will show you how to remove MDM from your iPhone or iPad. Typically, the MDM configuration profile on your device is managed by your company or school, so contacting the device administrator is the easiest method. Requesting the administrator to remove the MDM configuration profile will successfully remove MDM. But if you cannot reach the administrator, then you need to remove the MDM configuration profile yourself. If you have access to the device, you can open the device settings, then go to the general option. Select VPN and device management. Here, you can see the installed MDM configuration profile. Select it to remove profile. You may need to enter the administrator password. If you have the password, you can successfully remove the MDM file. But if you don't have the password, you may need to try using third-party tools to remove MDM. I would recommend trying tenorshare 4UK to remove MDM. Its operation process is simple and secure, without the need for jailbreaking the device. Now, you need to download and install tenorshare 4UK on your computer, then use a data cable to connect your iPhone to the computer. Launch tenorshare 4UK and select the bypass MDM feature. You need to click Start. Now the process of removing MDM from your device will begin. This process is quick, just wait a few minutes. Your device will enter the reset recovery process. After your iPhone restarts, it means that the MDM in the device has been successfully removed. You need to complete your iPhone setup. Okay, after the setup is complete, you can use your device freely. It is important to note that attempting to remove MDM from a device that you do not own or do not have permission to modify may violate policies or even be illegal. So before performing this operation, please ensure that you have the necessary permissions. If you find this video helpful, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel. We will post more tips on using iPhone and iPad. Thank you for watching and see you next video.